as a pledge of my dedication to our welfare. In the name of the Father, Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Mayaman ako.
Lo, be responsible sa lahat na kinita, sa lahat na binibigay na sa iyo, entrusted to you, to your husband, be a good steward.
Yes, yeah. I will. Hindi po ako mag-gasta.
Thank you so
much. I don't buy stuff.
Learn to prioritize between the needs and wants.
Yes.
Okay?
Opo.
Thank you so much.
Thank you po. Thank you for this.
Music, please. Kunin na natin. May ask the the court sponsor, please. Parents, may request the parents to... In the past, you have known each other as individual persons. Now they are joined together in matrimony. Do you give them your blessings as they now commit themselves to one another?
Yes, Papa, sir.
Thank
you.
Now that Mary and James have given themselves to each other, the promises they have exchanged, husband and wife, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. James, you may now kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, I now present to you, ano bang family name niya?
Freeman.
Freeman. And I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Freeman. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Okay? So last din yung gawin, kunin niyo yung candle na isa. Yun. Now those candles represent your individual life. Now, this is the mystery. You are now one in spirit, in flesh, because God united you, selves together by lighting that one candle at the center. Now the two become one. Okay, ito naman silang palakpakan. Congratulations, Mr. and Mrs. Freeman.
Kiss.
Okay, God bless us all.
Kiss.
May the peace of God that passeth all understanding be with us all together. May God bless us. Now and forever. In the name of the Father, the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. And amen.
Woo!
Congratulations po.
Oh, God, we want your love on this day. Oh, God, one.